New at 6, jurors visit a scene of a shooting. Christopher Baker is accused of shooting and robbing Major John Waldenville in the summer of 2011 outside Cattlemen Steakhouse. KOCO's Michael Seiden has been covering this trial all week. He's live tonight with details. Good evening, Michael.
Good evening. It's rare, but the jury left the courtroom today. They hopped on a bus. We got into our unit. We all went down to the stockyards so we could get a better look at where this horrific shooting took place. We're not showing you the faces of these jurors because the judge asked us to conceal their identities, but we did go along with them as they returned to the stockyards. It's where Major John Waldenville was shot and robbed while working an off-duty security job at Cattlemen Steakhouse in 2011. Prosecutors, the defense, the judge, and several sheriff's deputies all watched closely as jurors retraced the steps of Major Waldenville. When the major was working at Cattlemen's, he would end his night by depositing the cash at this bank near Agnew and Exchange. But on May 21st, 2011, investigators say Christopher Baker and Keontae Prince ambushed him, first shooting him in the head before stealing $6,000 cash. Christopher Baker claims he's innocent, but prosecutors say that Baker was desperate because he was broke and needed some cash so he could pay off his bills. Also today, real emotional testimony. We heard it from the defendant's ex-girlfriend. She didn't even want to testify. She got up there. She was crying. And the prosecutors actually let the jurors listen to some recorded conversations that could influence this verdict. Reporting live tonight in downtown Oklahoma City, Michael Seiden, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Michael, thank you. There is another defendant, Keontae Prince. He will stand trial at a later date.